So we gotta fight back, take our rights back, take our lives back. Our efforts must be twice that of our enemies. Revolution imminent. So I'd rather die making noise than just sitting here.
Who inspired y'all to get into battle rap?
Shit, man. I've been battle rapping, officially, I've been battle rapping for like 4 years, but unofficially, I've been battle rapping since high school. Like, I used to watch Smack DVDs.
Facts.
I was, you know, my uncle used to have them stashed in the basements. Dude, this was some forbidden shit that I wasn't even allowed to be watching. You
right.
know what I'm saying? So,
right.
This is what watching Murder Mook, Loaded Lux, you know, Hollow the Don.
Party Artie.
You know, watching
Rest
Smack.
In peace,
watching Smack before his beard, even, you know.
When he was still the cameraman.
Exactly.
See, not too many people know that. Smack exactly. was the cameraman.
Right. So that's what inspired me to kind of like get into battle rap. So that's,
and that's basically like the same for me.
Roots. I mean, really, for me, I had always been kind of into the culture, been watching and shit, but I never really touched into it. And honestly, I met Crazy Baby at where I was working.
Mm-hmm.
And he had been spitting. I ended up showing him just some of the shit that I came up with. And
right.
It kind of just kicked off from there, really, for me.
Yeah, I mean.
Disrespected each other's craft and whatnot.
Exactly,
yeah.
Bro. Like, mm-hmm. same with Drogon. I was watching
like
the Smack,
who,
bro.
Who locally? Right. Was there anybody locally that, you know, besides each other, I guess,
no,
that
see,
you were just, you know, respected doing the craft as well, or maybe inspired you, or, you know, just kept you competitive?
No, not for me locally. I didn't even know the scene was even
right.
here. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, right.
Like for me, I was like, Drogon. I'm in college, bro. I'm watching the Smack DVDs. You know what I'm saying? I'm like he said. Lux versus Murder Mook, Party Artie versus Murder Mook, T-Rex versus Onkasa. You know what I'm saying?
Man.
I'm watching all these battles, bro, and that's what like kind of made me a fan of the culture. What got me in it was I finally seen something here,
mm-hmm.
and I reached out, and
yeah.
then main event, me and bro Droga was my first battle.
Yep.
Main
right.
event.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Actually, his first battle was
like your first battle. Was your first official battle?
No, this was his second battle.
This was like my comeback.
This was his comeback battle. And this is my entry.
And his debut. So
and we was main event.
Okay.
One rounder.
Okay.
5 minute unlimited.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
So we know what the next logical question is then. Who took it?
We don't really talk about
that. The only reason why
we don't talk
about it is
because
some people say he won, some people say I won.
It's debatable.
And really, we don't even look at it like
right.
that. We look at it like shit. We was just bros.
We was like sparring against
you know
each other.
Yeah,
that's
okay.
how we look
yeah,
at it.
Okay.
Like, it was sparring on the camera.
It was just love.
We got to fight back, take our rights back, take our lives back. Our efforts must be twice that of our enemies. Revolution imminent. So I'd rather die making noise than just sitting here. Listen.